Welcome back. In this video, we will do practice of the topic prepositions, which are also known as position words. So, let's continue. The first sentence is, Jack is standing dash a line. Options are in and on. The correct one is in. Jack is standing in a line. Because Jack is already standing over there. Fine. Next. The squirrel is dash the branch. Under or on? Well, the surface here is the branch. So to refer to a surface, the preposition on is used. The squirrel is on the branch. Next is, the child is hidden dash the bed. Under or behind? So the boy is below the surface of the bed. So the preposition under will be used over here. The child is hidden under the bed. Roy is hidden dash the curtains. In or behind? As you can see, the boy is at the back of the curtains. So the position word behind will be used here. Roy is hidden behind the curtains. Fine. Ricky is standing dash his friend. Under or near? As you can see, Ricky is standing at a short distance of his friend. So the preposition near will be used over here. Ricky is standing near his friend. Alright, this is it. Now moving ahead to the homework part. This is a practice worksheet of the same. Try it yourself. Well, this is all about this video. Hope you find the video useful. Thanks for watching.